what they do is they have echolocation, which means they can talk to each other and find things underwater.
Right.
With their eyes closed, even. Like a bat going into a cave.
Whoa. Two on its fin.
Really?
You know, a turtle's brain socket is eight times smaller than its eye socket.
We saw, we went over to the sea turtle rescue yesterday and listened to the presentation, and they were saying that.
Yeah.
Tiny little pea brain.
Big brain.
I saw one.
Did you see one?
Yeah,
I saw one. The cod. You looking in the water, bud?
Well, we might have to turn around and go back the other way because it's there.